slice, please.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow at
the Rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very...
I've located the encrypted intel.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped! She is extremely dangerous! Find her!
Agent Task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Slice this. Slice this.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jaw-Bess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.